Little Walter, It's Too Late, Brother, recorded in 1956. This is a great tune, man, one of my favorites. This is a great tune I love to show people that are kind of just getting into blues from the rock scene, the rock, blues rock, rock and roll scene, because it's not too down homey. It's got a real up-tempo, sort of groovy beat. Brother, I don't think Little Walter wrote lyrics to any of his songs. He wasn't much of a songwriter. He was the harp player. He absolutely wrote all of his harmonica lines and harmonica licks. Well, wrote, you know, that was all him. But as far as lyrics, I think Willie Dixon wrote a lot of his lyrics for him. Walter had a pretty rough life coming up. He was didn't go to school. He played music in the street when he was, you know, before his teen years. But when he was 12 years old, he was playing for tips. He hit Chicago in the early to mid 40s. And then eventually went on to meet Muddy Waters, Jimmy Rogers, the chess scene. And then 56, so this is like right on the cusp of rock and roll, right when rock and roll was about to be huge, you know, the getting into the later 50s, so like Chuck Berry's starting to get big. Still had the playing ability later on, but it's not that the playing was deteriorating, but I think he was deteriorating just from, you know, substance abuse, alcohol, just... So three draw half step bend, and he's playing very lightly. Amp turned up all the way, whispering into the harmonica. Three draw half step bend to the four blow, back to the three draw half step bend, to the four draw, to the two draw. And then the resolving phrase is three draw half step bend, four blow, two draws. So all together. Next lick. So there's a little pickup note. One draw, two draw, whole step bend into the two draw. Then three draw, half step bend. There's a little variation on the four draw. He plays two of them. The second one's a little bit more of a ghost note and then resolves in the two draw. And the same resolving phrase as the first lick. Alright, that's three draw half step bend, three draw half step bend, two draw, three draw half step bend. And then three draw half step bend, three draw half step bend, one draw, two draw. That's how he resolves the phrase. Alright, four draw, bent, releasing it into the four draw, five draw. And then four draw, bent again and releasing it quickly. Three draw half step bend to the two draw to the three draw half step bend. And then he resolves the phrase with a scoop into the two draw. Three draw half step bend, and it's tough to hear. It's either a two draw and a two draw, or a two draw whole step bend and a two draw. So, or it's very tough to hear. The reason I mentioned I don't think Walter wrote any of his own lyrics is because this gives me the impression that he's sort of speaking about himself. But it was sort of in the third person. It was written by someone probably close enough to him to know how he was. Muddy Waters, quote, Little Walter was dead 10 years before he died. I compare Little Walter's music career to Mike Tyson's boxing career. You know, when he was on top, man, nobody could touch him. But when you're flying that high and you fall hard.